Whoops. Guess I don't know how the timer starts. So bad. I want to reset. That was stupid. Guess we're still in it. Almost. That wasn't too bad. It's fine. Yo, that's how life is, bro. Just gotta watch Crunchyroll and sleep. Yeah, that gets... I get into that a lot. Oh shit, this is dumb. Okay, we just lost our cycle. So cool. Totally worth going for. Just to lose fucking 8 seconds. So dumb. Why did I do that? Great. Great. The worst. Imagine if he hit me and I died. That would have fucking sucked. I mean, whatever, I'd take a reset right now, whatever. The bubble, so that kind of sucks. Definitely hit the button, but whatever, dude. Whatever game. Annoying. Annoying. Awful, dude. Awful time. Yeah, I go down those rabbit holes. Overshot it. Damn it. Further behind than I really want to be.
Great. Great job.
There's a giant spike ball there. I'm done. Ugh. Ugh. Torch there, dude. Oh my god, you... Alright, whatever. That was almost really good. And in the end, it fucking sucked. I like that sound effect. Don't call it a comeback. Wow, dude. Alright, we're good. Yeah. A little too low for that one. Lost a little time, but it's not bad. Yes. Mm-hmm. Let's just chill, everything's fine. That was close. Take a little extra cautious there. Obvious reasons. It's fine. Okay, we're good, we're good. Not good, not good. Close, almost ran off the edge. Thank you. Have some cushion. figure out how to go from the ball to that a little bit smoother. Seriously? Come on. Did it. Sub 31. Wow, we were on gold pace for Black Core. If we were like 0.2 seconds faster, we would have got a gold. Yo, thanks, Michael's Motorcycle. Thank you. Appreciate the GG. It's the fourth PB tonight, guys. Crushed it tonight. It was killing. It's like probably one of the best speedrun nights I had, which makes me feel really good because last night was absolute trash. So yeah, again, I can see the 22:28 second. Save, which I'm upset we lost so much at Techno Hill and Deep Sea. But I really don't know how much more I can really save than that, other than just grinding the shit out of the game. But this is a good time. That one goes out to Tiger Lily, Blue's alpaca that passed away either yesterday or today. He helps out on this farm, and they have alpaca, and one of them Kick the bucket. Shoutouts.